addition to expanded gallery space, there's a state-of-the-art conservation lab that was just completed.
Sure.
The end of phase two, there's going to be a new restaurant on the west side, which should be up high enough that you'll actually have some views toward downtown out of it.
Really? Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, and the atrium itself will just be a large open space that ultimately they'll probably have banquets and things in that. It'll just be a spectacular space.
Reception, that type of thing.
Right.
So when your firm was it was a competition for this, I would imagine, and obviously your firm won the competition.
Right.
How does that work? How does that flow? How does that happen when you're looking at it?
You know, it's interesting. I wasn't with the firm when that happened, but I kind of witnessed it from afar. My wife and I used to bring our kids to the museum right at the time this was happening. And after Raphael Vignoli is the head of the firm, after he was awarded the project, we'd go on Saturday mornings, drop the kids off in the classes, and we would just go lose ourselves in the museum. And for weeks, we would see him. His trademark is he always wears three pairs of glasses, because he's he's nearsighted, and he would change them depending on what he was doing. And he's got this just necklace of glasses, and you'd see him just walking around sketching and talking to people. And he, at the start of a project like this, he just immerses himself in it.
Well, let me stop you real quick. I know we have to go to a break, but one little question I want to ask. When it comes to this competition design, when you put the competition, you have to come up with like a design first. Help me explain this to me. You have to put a design together first, and then they say, okay, you won the competition. Is it based on that, or is that design? That changes, though, right?
Because an architect will have a sense of a program, of what the requirements of a project are.
I gotcha.
But they won't have interviewed the real stakeholders who say, look, no, I need this here. This room has to be that big. So they'll come up with a design that will never ultimately be what the final building is.
I see.
But it's kind of a vision of what kind of it could...
Has a spirit.
Right, has a theme that can be seen in the final project, but you'll never have a design that comes out of a competition go right into working drawings and get built.
I understand. All right.